You've been watching in Newcastle.
This is absolutely, absolutely terrible.
And today we've got another match day vlog. Today we are playing Everton at home against Carlo Ancelotti's new men. I think today could be a good game. Obviously we've just been battered off Manchester United 2 days ago. Terrible performance, but we've had a good home record, not lost since the start of the season, and the last game of the decade hopefully can be a good one. So I'm going to go for a 2-1 prediction. Let's go to the ground now.
Yedlin, centre mid of Shelby, Almiron and Hayden, and then Carroll and Joe Linton up front. Okay, prediction today, I'm going for a 2-1 win today for Newcastle United. I think that Carroll will score and I think that Shelby will score. Okay, James, what's your prediction?
2-0, Carroll 1-1.
Okay.
I think it's going to be a tough one. I'm going to go for a 2-1 win. We're just going to sneak at 2-1, I think.
Who's scoring today?
Carroll and Almiron.
Let's go the game.
Half-time, Newcastle 0, Everton 1.
Half-time, what's your thoughts?
Been okay, and then after the disallowed goal, it just went
through. Dad, what's your thoughts?
Shame that they scored how they did. It was obviously we fell asleep after the free kick was blocked, but since then it's been all us really, so should be 1-1 probably.
I think we'd start really slowly, very poor start.
We've got back into it, probably should have a goal to say what we do today. The referee's been poor. We need to just get the ball back.
Yes! Goal!
Oh, that's a nice goal, right? Well, into this free kick. Wins it in.
corners, nothing being given. It's very bad for Birmingham. They're not creating anything. We need a challenge for Pickford and see if we could at least get a draw, I think. Nicely getting a win, but we'll see what happens.
Against Carlos Ancelotti's new men, Everton. Well, they're not new men, but anyway, it's probably going to be hard to take. We keep wanting to battle for European football and actually do something this season. If you did, leave a like, comment and subscribe for the next one on Thursday against Leicester City, which will be a tough game. Anyway, thanks for watching and goodbye.